runs in the previous five played. So this the sixth time. So stolen right in front of the goal. Zetterberg starts along with Cronwall and Larkin.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Back is Klefbom. Larkin to Cronwall. The shot. He scores! Game over! Red Wings win 4-3. His first goal in 29 games. Couldn't have come at a better time. 26 seconds into overtime.
Ryan Nugent Hopkins is absolutely steaming mad. There was the turnover right there to Hopkins. He felt he was fouled and there should have been a penalty. There wasn't. And the Red Wings break away, 3-on-1. One guy goes for the net. Larkin over the stick and a bang-bang play makes it 4-3. Oh, my. What a play. Did this hit the defenseman? We can't tell. It may have. And Talbot may have been screened at the very least. Here's a better shot of it. Hard to tell there, but a big, big goal by Cronwall, set up by Larkin. And they found a way to get the 2 points. The disaster was on the edge of the cliff, but they came back. And another regulation or overtime win. That is huge as opposed to a shootout win. That's your first tiebreaker.
So the Red Wings 3-2 as they've gone to overtime 5 times the past 6 games, and now a 3-2 record in those 5 thanks to Cronwall from Larkin. 26 seconds into extra time as they win it 4-3. And now here from Joe Louis Arena, here is public address announcer Eric Freiney announcing the goal.
Assisted by number 71, Dylan Larkin. And number 40, Henrik Zetterberg. 5 on the goal, 26 seconds into overtime. Cronwall from Larkin to Zetterberg at 26 seconds of overtime. Timeout with an XAA 3 starts the game as selected by Kevin Quinn of Sportsnet. Star number 3 from Detroit, number 21, Tomas Tatar. Star number 2 from Edmonton, number 26, Miro Pagarine. And star number 1 from Detroit, number 14, Gus Nyquist.
And as you might expect, it's Miller time, brought to you by Miller Lite, and it'll be the